Everyone in this arena has a money stake in one of our famous couples as we play the game of celebrity gossip, Tattletales. And here's the star of Tattletales, Bert Convy.
Hello, everybody. Thank you and welcome to Tattletales. Nice to have you with us today. You're too kind. Thank you. I don't want to say that I'm disappointed. It was very nice to meet you, sir. However, very often when I come out, there was a very pretty young lady there who gives me the money. You're cute. I mean, I like you a lot, but it ain't the same. You know what I mean? Have a good time. Sit down and relax, because I promise you a little bit of fireworks today, okay? Here's why. Winning money today for the blues section, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Jack Carter and his wife, Roxanne.
I was checking the box.
You were checking the box.
Checking the box.
Winning money today for the banana section from Petrocelli, Mr. Albert Salmi and his wife, Roberta.
Is she in there?
Yes, she's definitely there. Winning money today for the red section, Adam Wade and his gal, Vernay Watson. Well, you see, you guys got to hang in there because you got Jack and Roxanne. They're old pros here. They've been here.
Old pros.
They don't win a lot, but they've been here a lot. You know
we
what I mean?
We fight good. We come back for our annual divorce.
That's right. This is it. No, it'll
this
be fun.
The show,
You all set to go, gang? The first question is for you ladies, and it's worth $150 to your rooting sections. This is it. Ladies, do you think your guy acts differently with young women he works with when you're not around? Yes or no? Good question to start the ball rolling today. Think it over, ladies. Goodbye. What do you think Roxanne will say? You know, like there's a lot of young girls work on our show here.
Oh, you mean when I'm away working with some young girl?
Yeah, does she think that you act differently around young women when she's not around?
Oh, well, I don't know. I guess she trusts me. But when I'm working with a young pretty girl like that who knows I'm married, I always say, I don't cheat, but I'll hold still while you do, you know. little things like that. I would say... She would say, I fool around. I mean, I look around. I act differently.
Wait, Jack.
I change a lot.
Wait a minute, Jack. I want to be sure you understand the essence of the question.
Yeah.
Fooling around ain't the question.
You mean, do I act differently?
Act differently.
Yes.
You know.
Oh, yeah. She always says, why did you like that with me? Look how he gets so classy and clean. And hi there, sweetheart. And with me, where's the food?
Okay.
Oh, yeah. I act differently.
The answer is
She'll
yes.
say I do act differently.
Right. That's what we want. Here she comes. Roxanne, do you think that Jack acts differently with young women he works with when you're not around? Yes or no?
Yes.
That's right.
Hey, she knows me good.
Hey,
I know your lady friends, too.
Yeah, oops. We're off to a flying start, aren't we? Thank you, Roxanne. Albert, what will Roberta say?
Oh, boy, I know I'm pretty dull and pretty square. I think she thinks... that I don't fool around, and that's what she's going to say.
Right, but the truth is...
But the truth is,
all the time.
Wait, now, wait a minute. Now, she is going to say, I'm the same.
She's going to say, no, you do not act differently.
Yeah.
Around the women you work with.
Isn't that right? Yeah, well, so far.
The bananas aren't sure yet. They're waiting to see. They'll let you know how you after this first question.
Well, wait a minute. I'm doing a job now, and she knows the women on it. No, it has to be. She says no.
She's going to say no.
I do. I'm no different. I'm no different.
You do not act differently. Here comes Roberta. I mean, Alberta. I mean, Roberta, yes. Roberta, do you think that Albert acts differently with young women he works with when you're not around? Yes or no?
No.
That's right. Oh, that's very nice.
True blue.
True blue.
So far, I'm the lech of the panel, right?
Well, you never know. We haven't talked to Adam yet. What's the answer? What will Vernay say?
Well, Vernay knows me pretty good, and I'm pretty cool. And what can I tell you? I think that Vernay will say yes.
Yes.
Act differently when she's not around.
Around the young women when she's not there.
And I act different when she's around. No.
Why do you think that? I mean, we're not really saying you fool around. That isn't the essence of it.
No, it's not fooling. It's just
flirting, I guess. A little innocent.
A little flirting.
You preen your feathers.
That's good. You know,
sure.
It's fun.
Yeah.
And they probably do the same.
And I like it a lot. I better not catch it, but I mean, she probably does the same.
Okay. The answer is yes. Here she comes. Renee, do you think your guy acts differently with young women he works with when you're not around? Yes or no?
No.
No, that's not what he said. He said yes.
Oh, he does, huh?
Uh-huh. See,
really?
Live and learn. It's called Tattle of Tales.
Okay. We'll
sorry about that, Renee.
I'll talk to you later about that, Renee.
He'll be sorry about this,
She's going to talk to you later, too. Roberta and Albert, Roxanne and Jack split the pot in half, and we'll come back with question number two and a lot more money in pots. Just a moment. Don't go away. We'll be right back.